books of old, the legends and the myths. Welcome back to my kitchen. So today I'm going to cook pork bagnet. The amazing pork bagnet. So what you will need is Tabasco. Half of this is soy sauce and half of it is Tabasco. Half of this is soy sauce and half of it is toyamansi. What I have here is the ingredients. You will need lemongrass aroma. Very good. Turmeric powder, garlic, onion, whole pepper, and I mean whole pepper, salt and bay leaf, and about 2 liters of water, 1 half pork belly. Okay, it needs to be gigantic, very gigantic. Then you pour in the water. Okay, that's enough. You put in everything. So you'll need to pour in your lemongrass, garlic, onion, turmeric powder, bay leaf, everything except for your salt. Because your salt is something important. So I will just pour everything in here. Okay. And then I will have to mix all of the ingredients slowly. And then after I have mixed everything, I will now close it to make it simmer for quite a while, maybe 30 minutes. Okay, I will come back to you when the magic happens. Okay. So guys, what you need to do is you need to change your pan. You need to use this pan or else you're gonna end up like me. Water spilled all over. So back to the cooking. I changed the pan. It's been about 15 minutes and it's boiling already. So I'm going to check it right now. By the way, I've already flipped this. As you can see, it's kind of steamy, but then I flipped it all. So I flipped it over, I put back the cover, and I'm going to wait for about another 10 to 15 minutes, maybe 20, for it to boil and for it to be soft and cooked. It's already been about 30 minutes, and what I'm gonna do is I'm going to open this to show you how soft and tender it is. As you can see, it's a very soft, very tender. I'm gonna turn it off right now and transfer it to the plate. There. The thing that you should do is you're gonna prick. As you can see, the juice of the pork bagnet is coming out. Next, what you need to do is you need to get your Tabasco and just fill the top. Just pour a bit and then you wanna give it a nice spread through the skin. And then what you want to do with your salt is you want to get some, you want to rub it all over your pork bagnet like that. So guys, this is the result after putting our salt inside. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this bagnet inside an air fryer, which is 200 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. If you don't have an air fryer, you can just deep fry it for as long as it's crunchy. So I'm going to put this inside. Let me just fix that. And I'm going to wait for 30 minutes. Yeah, 30 minutes. Now that it's finished, I'm going to take it out and try to cut it up and taste it. So, as you can see, it's very, very hot. And I'm very, very scared. So now I'm going to show you how soft this is with the crispiness of this. So that's very crispy. Now the moment of truth is this. So this is how crispy it is, guys. So guys, this is how it'll look like. So there's a lot of flavor in there. Salty, a bit sweet, a bit sour. It's flavorful, very juicy. It's soft and tender also. Guys, there's definitely a crunch factor there. Very crunchy. You can really taste the salt there, but it's good. It's salty, crunchy, it's flavorful. It's a bit sweet or a bit sour. Yeah, it's a bit sour and a bit salty. But yeah, I like it. So thank you guys for watching. And please leave a like on this video. Subscribe and click the little bell icon for notifications. I'm going to enjoy this now. Bye bye.